Hi, 大家好 Welcome to Learn Chinese with Kids Chinese. I'm your Chinese teacher, Zi Er. Today, we're going to talk about six ways to express time in Chinese. Number one, 点 means a clock, indicating a whole hour. 九点, 9 o'clock. 三点, 3 o'clock. 两点, 2 o'clock.Remember that when we say 2 o'clock in Chinese, we say 2点. We don't say 2点. Number two, we use 点 for hour and 分 for minutes. The order should be from the bigger unit to the smaller unit. For example, 10点10分, 3点二十分两点二十分十点零八分 In spoken Chinese, we always omit 分 Let's try them again 三点二十两点二十十点零八How about this one? Is it 十点十? No. Because 10 in Chinese is just one syllable. We will say two syllables to make it sound more smooth. So this one, we still say 十点十分. Number three, AM and PM. We simply put 上午, morning, 下午, afternoon, 晚上, evening, before the time, 8 a.m., 上午8点, 3 p.m., 下午3点, 10 p.m., 晚上10点. Number 4. For all 30 minutes, we can say 半, 7点半, 9点半. Number 5. A quarter in Chinese is 一刻, 15 minutes. 10:15, we can say 10点一刻. Number 6. If it is a few minutes to a full clock, we can say 几点差几分, 2:57.Which is 3点差3分, 10 to 2, which we can say 2点差10分. Did you get it? Now can you please answer my question in the comment below? 现在几点?